What is the easiest way to learn cinema 4D?
Please, no smell-o-vision jokes. Or 4D related to interdimensional travel TV.
I mean the software, not actual 3D plus something else.
The tool Cinema 4D is sometimes called C4D. One of the best ways to learn Cinema 4D is at the TutsPlus.com site.
I heard of them, using Tuts instead of tutorials, as if 4 syllables is too much to type out.
I think the site name is more to prevent spelling errors. But TutsPlus.com has free tutorials, showing you how to animate walkers, create environments, manipulate textures, work with parametric objects.
In short, everything I want to do with Cinema 4D.
MotionWorks.net has all of that and more, but you have to pay for the classes.
I cannot afford that right now.
You could try to find the Infinite Skills Beginner Training CD on sale. It is a good introductory tutorial on C4D.
My budget is enough to drive to the library to find a book on Cinema 4D to check out and read.
Cinema4DTutorial.net has a mixture of paid and free tutorials on C4D. For example, they posted a zombie sculpting tutorial for free around October or November.
Talk about getting in the Halloween spirit.
Then you'd love the Ozog the Orc tutorial inspired by Lord of the Rings or Ultron of Avengers fame. The site even provides the project file for the free tutorials.
You had made free. I wonder how they can provide the free tutorials if it is a paid training site.
The free tutorials are lead-in for the tutorials bundle with those lessons and a lot more, though I do not know the price.
I've heard you can model with polygons or create panoramas with C4D.
Yes, and surprisingly, you can find a lot of tutorials for that on Vimeo. Constantine Magnus is considered one of the top presenters.
I'll take any free tutorials I can find.
You might like the Best of C4D channel, or simply search for C4D tutorials on the Vimeo site.
What are some other free tutorials for Cinema 4D?
GrayscaleGorilla.com has a few free tutorials, starting with basic 3D animation and manipulating objects.
3D animation and manipulating objects is what you do with C4D.
They cover dynamics, lighting, textures and more advanced options.
So that Ozog is not only a properly shaped orc, but a properly furred one with the most horrific lighting. Or best lighting, or however you say it.
They have around 20 free tutorials, so Grayscale Gorilla is an excellent resource. BigMikeDesign.com has some better tutorials on motion graphics though.
I heard DigitalArtsOnline.coak had Cinema 4D tutorials.
They have several tutorials on things like making realistic gold type, but not a lot.
Then I watch the apps the pros recommend, and take their recommended training if I do not get it.